It's a great little fire, man. She's a beaut. I put some more logs in her, some bees. This is all good sugar maple, good hard maple. Two big logs, one in the top, one in the bottom. All coals, look at that. Two pieces of wood in there, sustaining that fire. No smoke, all heat. Good cooking wood here. This maple. Oh my goodness. I got the top on, even though you don't really need it, because this wood here is so dry, it does not put off almost no sparks at all. I mean, you could look at this wood, no sparks, no embers coming off of it. It's just so good of a wood. You can't buy this kind of wood, man. I mean, you could, but it costs a lot of money. I got it free. It was in my yard. I cut it down. I hand cut this wood. Some great firewood. I mean, just look at it burn. I mean, look at that, huh? No smoke, all heat, almost no sparks, no embers coming off. Even though I got the screen on here, like I said, you don't even need it. I mean, there ain't no sparks coming off that wood. The wind could blow 50 miles an hour and I wouldn't be worried about it. Because this is some good wood. Good, solid, dense maple wood. Some of the best. Smells good. It's great for cooking, man. I mean, you put this on a charcoal grill, cut up into little pieces and chunks, put it in there with your sausages, your burgers, your steaks, or whatever. Fish, pork chops. Oh my goodness. It'd be absolutely amazing. Not these big pieces. You got to cut them off in little chunks. Like I said, but yeah, man. Beautiful weather. Great little fire pit. Some good wood. Very good firewood. It's the real deal. Good stuff.